Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery, hard disk drive cover, hard disk drive assembly, service door, keyboard, base enclosure bracket, power connector cable, and fan. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the left speaker, right speaker, and display panel cables for later replacement. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the smart card reader board ZIF connector and disconnect the smart card reader board ribbon cable from the smart card reader board. Caution. Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the smart card reader board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the touchpad board. Using a non-metallic, flat-bladed tool, carefully remove the fingerprint reader board from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Disconnect the right speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the system board. Disconnect the left speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Caution! Do not grasp the system board by its extremities. To avoid damage to the system board, handle it as close to its center as possible. Lift the left side of the system board and at an angle, remove the external connectors on the right side of the system board from the cutouts in the top cover. Remove the system board. Replacement. Note, before installing a new system board, remove the following from the old system board and install on the new system board. Heatsink, memory modules, wireless module, wireless WAN module, solid-state drive, fingerprint reader board, smart card reader board ribbon cable. Tow the external connectors on the right side of the system board into the cutouts in the top cover and lower the system board into position on the top cover. Caution! Ensure that the left speaker, right speaker, wireless antenna, and display panel cables are free from being pinched between the top cover and system board. Replace the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Connect the left speaker cable into its connector on the system board. Connect the display panel cable into its connector on the system board. Connect the right speaker cable into its connector on the system board. Place the fingerprint reader board into position on the top cover and gently press down to adhere it into place. Insert the smart card reader board ribbon cable into the smart card reader board ZIF connector on the smart card reader board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Press down on the smart card reader board ribbon cable to adhere it to the touchpad board. Important! After system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings, injecting Microsoft Windows 8 digital product keys.